My opponent, Bert Combs, won't tell where he plans to get the money he's promised for the Kea-Nea spending plan. But NEA has announced a plan that would double the cigarette tax and increase property taxes. Let's hold the line against this costly tax plan. I ask for your vote.